They had paint buckets that she was probably gonna like be spraying as it unwound, but it looks like they're done.